Remember to hit that bell icon for instant notifications on fresh videos and brand new content.
Okay, so anybody have friends settled in US? Yeah, you people have. Even I'm happy that most of my friends are settled in US, doing well in life. But one set of people I don't like, are the parents of my foreign settled friends. Because they can't be idle at home. Because they attend all functions like marriage function, birthday function, kaadu kuthu. Just to tell that their son or daughter is in US. They will come to my mom and say, you know, my son is working in a big coffee shop as barista. My son is working in a big restaurant chain, taking care of supply chain management, basically delivery boy only. So much below. Hearing that, my mom will come to say, hey, did you see her son is working in barista, it seems. Ma, if I do the same job in India, I will be called only tea kada boy. No one is going to be proud, okay? And next thing, these foreign settled people, okay? Next thing, with the foreign settled, whenever they return to India, whenever these foreign settled people return to India, they all behave like the Shivaji Rajinikanth return to India. The way they look, no, why there is so much poverty and pollution? I think this is why you guys have a very poor immune system, right? I don't know, so many problems, okay? Especially they will complain about the traffic problems in India. Hey, why there is so much? You guys don't follow lanes, huh? You should come to Germany and see. People perfectly follow lanes. There is separate lane for fast moving vehicles, separate lane for slow moving. The India, the problem is people don't teach us traffic rules. Right from school days, we are not strictly following traffic rules. No? 2 years back when my friend was in India, we both went for a movie. So we need to go straight and take a U-turn because theater was on the other side. So this is how it is. So we need to go straight and take a U-turn. You know, because of so much traffic, what we both did? We lift the bike, kept in the next lane, and we started going there. Today he's talking about traffic problems in India. And next, these foreign settled friends will not stop with this, okay? Next, they won't stop. Next, they will plan a weekend trip to meet my own grandmother at Kovilpatti. And they won't just meet her and come. They will also teach her all technological advancements and come. No, party, idha web camera, everyday night, nam idhila dhaan pesanum. Appadi day party pagalle kannu theriyadra. How can you webcam on a person? And next thing they will do, they will create a Facebook profile for my party and go. Next day morning, I am getting notification from Facebook. Annamal has sent you a friend request. Age 72 years. Work a retired teacher at Kamalambatti Government School. Status single. Hey, innuma. Finally, they will come party. Party, you are okay. You are on WhatsApp. You are working. Day party. Naalikar pangai na thella. WhatsApp le brava.
Hi guys, if you like this video, please do like and share. Also, do subscribe to our page, Evam Standup Tamasha. We are having a video released every Wednesday. Thank you.